same question. What about mileage for juniors and seniors in high school?
You know, again, you just want to build it gradually. I'd say no more than 5% more each year, but just gradually, wherever you started as a freshman, build it up slowly. Every year, you want to increase it every year, but you want to remain injury free. So that means, you know, 5%, maybe 7% increase a year, no more than that.